Umitrang ba kajala megalia konrad ke sangma ulong ba hadien bla penhiar ya kajana umpniang petrol ba diesel hakim nai bla dem kan siam jing e namar ke jingyo pisa kajala kala hiar nak sans pak lur sya ka saus pak lur tingka. Dag ba ong hakikat tu kat ni por mensua la penhiar ka kajana umpniang petrol ba diesel nak kadau ka jing pen bor kibai ba. Ulong ba kalong karai ka ba e ba sim namar ka kajana ya kini ke jingdon kam kadei ka barit e hakajala megalia. Ulong bak sorkar chala kandang bai bnya kumno banle bat ya chakmat wat la la deprai ban yakran bak sorkar india la kan la ne eman pun hiar ya khajna.
As I had mentioned earlier that the petrol tax in Meghalaya is the lowest in the country today. After we have reduced the taxes percentage, our revenue compared to last year, which was plus 500 plus 550 crores plus, is today at 400 crores. So after we reduced the taxes last time because of the pressure that was on public, the state government has lost over 100 crores in our revenue. So therefore, it's not a very simple decision for us to take right now. Keeping in mind that number one, we are the lowest in the country, even today. There are states that are charging up to 36% also. So we are much, much lesser than that. And number two, as I said, keeping in mind that the large number of expenditures that we have to incur, all these factors are making it quite difficult for us to find a way forward. But we are still examining and seeing how we could move forward in this. We have also decided that we will move with Government of India and request Government of India also if they could reduce the excise and the taxes overall in the nation, keeping in mind the high rates right now. So on that angle also, we are exploring the possibility of approaching Government of India in that aspect. So therefore, as of now, it will be very difficult for us to move forward. Simply, as I said, keeping in mind the fact that already we are the lowest in the country and already we have been hit by about 100 crores of revenue in this financial year.